looking at swimsuits, okay, and I'm not an old curmudgeon, you know, but like, and ladies, like, this is not meant to be a sexist comment, it's not meant to be anything, you know,
yeah,
but
yeah.
you have your actual thong, right? I'm gonna go here. You have your actual thong, right? It's built that way. It's what it's made for. I get it. I'm not saying I love it. I'm not saying I like it. I'm just saying it exists.
It exists.
What I don't understand are the women and girls down there who have bathing suits, normal bathing suits, and decide to make it a homemade thong.
It's a wedgie.
Yeah, it's exactly what it is. And I kept looking at Nicole the whole time, like, it sounds terrible, like, I'm checking all these people out, but I keep looking, I'm like, another homemade thong, like, what is, what possibly is comfortable about any of it? Like, why would you, I get it, you know, if you got it, you want to flaunt it, I'm all about whatever, people being themselves,
yeah.
But like, dude, I mean, it was everywhere. And it didn't matter, like, you could be the most beautiful girl in the world, to what, the other side of the spectrum, like, it was like,
not body shaming.
No, not at all. I'm talking about just pure comfortability.
Yes.
Like, especially on the beach, like, you're sitting in the sand, so now you've got that damn sand. Like, it doesn't make any sense whatsoever, nor can it be comfortable. So, that's my rant.
When I know I'm going to the beach, I get board shorts. I can't get swimming trunks with the netted. I gotta have board shorts because we gotta let the sand fall out.
Yep.
So yes, I 100%. Yeah. Not from a girl's perspective by any stretch of the imagination, but you know, I
the beach is already
about being comfortable. And that was something else that Will and Weber we were talking about today. I'm gonna bring back to that lunch. It's in perspective. I don't care anymore.
Right.
I don't care. I'm gonna wear my board shorts. I'm gonna. I showed up. I went.
Ooh,
now what we do, I showed up and someone was there that we're getting ready to look at some houses together, and she said, oh, you're dressed like a cool dad today. Because it was St. Patty's Day, we're doing stuff, and I had jeans on and just a brand with a St. Pivot's Day t-shirt and gym shoes, and I was just down, right? She's like, oh, you're dressed like a cool dad today. Yeah, I don't know what that means. But yeah, I don't care. I don't want sand in my shorts.
That's it. It's the comfortability, right?
Yes.
You know, we talked about the dad bod, right? And everybody
60% approval rate.
Yeah, everybody knows about what brand of shoe is the dad shoe.
Right? Oh, that New Balance.
Yes, right? So, like, I'm with you. Like, I've got a pair of board shorts. They had the netting in them. I cut the netting out, you know. But that's all, like, to me, that was... Regardless of, like, yeah, it's comfortable, but, like, to me, that was always, you know, 41. In 1995, that was the same type of bathing suit I wore in 95.
Yep.
So, would we call that, like, the dad suit now, being that we're in our 40s?
Mm. Let's not get to the speedo. Saw one of those, too.
Yeah.
So, two of them, actually. I was down in Florida, this was, like, late 90s. I went down to our buddy Steve Bauman.
Yeah.
Just first guy. He was interning with the Reds. He was spring training down there. It was the first year Griffey came over, so there's a lot going on. I flew down to Sarasota. It was when they were in doing spring training down there. And I went down, and a friend of ours, Doug Retz's cousin, met us down there, Becky. And we were on a beach together just hanging out. And our goal for the day is to get an old man in a Speedo to take a picture of us on the beach. So we're just hanging out. Then we see an old guy just feet over, running over to him. This guy was just so excited. He had no clue what conversation we just had. So we're like, score!
Actually, that would be a fun game. Like a fun beach game. To like, yeah. You know, we used to do the scavenger hunts.
Yes.
Like,
get a picture with a dude in a Speedo?
Yeah. and maybe that goes against kind of our anti-Jimmy Kimmel stance. For dumb people. Like, we would... We would instant, but those people are putting it out.
That's right. He's like, I've arrived. So we're at 40. We're in our 40s and we don't care anymore. 1996.
Right.
Top 40. 1996, top 40. Number 10. 96, top 40, 10. That's where I get scared. Because we're in our young 40s, and we don't care. Dude, we're going to get to 60, and we're going to care even less. Is that when we become that guy, dude? The golden, tan, swollen, beer belly look to us? The bronze, fluffy body, and Speedo?
So,
he's stopped. He's just like, no.
Alexa, play Twisted by Keith Sweat.
Ooh.
We've actually heard this one before, too.
Sweat. Yeah.
So, to answer your question, no. We don't. There was another one, and
it's always, like, that's what we gotta do, man. Let's class reunions at a beach. Speedos.
And it's always, you know, and the older you get, you become more cognizant of that, right? Yeah. Like, I wouldn't want to be that guy, you know, let's get his picture taken, so like, I'm pulling back.
So when we're 65 and a Speedo, there's 20-year-olds that are clowning on us.
Yes. Well, 65 will be the new 45.
True.
You know, at that point. But.
Yeah, that's true. We'll still have our board shorts and.
Yes.
There's New Balance.
There were so many, like, times, like, and I do some Snapchat too, right? So, like.
Yep, I got, like, 12 friends.
Yeah, so there's so many times where you just, like, how do I take a picture of this situation? Like, one, without them seeing me take this picture, and two, like, without feeling bad taking the picture. And, like, there was one, it was that guy. It was the bronze guy. He had a black Speedo, and he was probably late 50s, rocking it, and his significant other, or whoever he was with, like, she had even less on. I mean, we talked about how they were made that way.
Yeah.
Like, dude, I'm telling you, like, this is how thin it was on the backside, all the way around. Like, you couldn't even, like, and it was, and, like, her suit was, like, peach color.
Oh.
So,
is she naked? That's awkward of, like,
yeah, like, is she naked? But not looking to look, I'm just looking to confirm. It's the situation.
Okay.
It's the situation. There's no admiration. It's the situation.
Yes.
Right? So anyway, I had to get the swimsuit thing off of my chest.